Hey everyone, my name's Gunvir, and welcome to a game called No Mercy. This is a hack and slash game, I presume? Single people? Ray Owls? Ooh, which one? War and Pieces, Elliot. Let's choose... Elliot. Ready. Lorne, I'll save you. Who are you? What are you? Hooray! Yeah, I found this on Game Jolt. It's a demo at the moment. But you can support them at Kickstarter. And I think the game is coming out on Steam soon? I'm not quite sure. I have to read about that. Oh, cool! Why are you still following me? Why in the Corrupted? Oh, is this not a mouse one? That's not a mouse. Oh, it's not a mouse. Okay, I thought it was a mouse. You can either use a gamepad, a controller, or keyboard, which I'm using, but you need both WASD and the up and down key by the seams of it. Which is annoying because my up arrow doesn't work. And I tried the other ones. Oh, there's nothing for the up arrow. Oh, you can punch. Okay. So I'm using the little keypad as well. Oh, that's cool. Okay, we're good. Let's see, just left and right and down. Punch him out. Punch him. Racing, cool. Whoa, okay. Hell yeah. Actually, I'm a first spirit. Punch you, punch you! Okay, back off. Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Can I punch it? Nope, can't punch that. Okay. Whoa! Is there a story? You just gonna keep punching everything. I'm fine with that. There's no story at all. I'm fine with just killing everything. Super fun to me. Hell yeah. Sweet. Oh, freaking giants. I'm gonna dodge that. I'm gonna get hurt. Hell yeah. There we go. It's so pretty though. The game. It's pretty. I mean, look at the background. It's super cool. can jump. Why do you need her? It's like a... What do I do here? What's the button? Oh! That's what the up arrow does. Get out of the way, Ray. Ray, get out of the way! Oh, okay. Whoa. Shit. Get out of the way. I'm gonna die. Hell yeah. Can I get health? Oh no, I died. Ray, do it! Continue, yes. And I can bring the spirits back to Ray. Oh, he's just all over again. What? Okay, so you gotta... So you gotta wake up the... The blue bar. Okay, so you basically go. Up. Grab them and bam. Hell yeah. Bitch. Whoop. Oh, I freaking died again. I can't get past this part. I'll try it a few more times. Ray would be an easier one. Oh, Okay. Bam! Come here, fuck! Bam! Why does it punch everything? Does that help? I punched everything. Let's see if we can punch everything. Okay, the goop hurts. Doesn't really hurt, but... Get punched! Get punched! Hell yeah! Punching is easy! Oh no. Oh yeah. Okay. What are these rocks? Oh, is it a boss? Oh no, it's a boss! I'm gonna die. There we go. What's this? Another shrine keeper. You could have told me that before we attacked. Where's the fun in that? And it can bring the spirits back to room, yeah. I've never seen the golems. I didn't even know they could move. Oh, it's too fast. Oh yes! I'm trying to show you that there's more to the forest. No, I'm here for either help or leave. I want to help. Okay. Okie dokie. That's annoying. Go the way, mouse. Okay, continue. We should get health. Oh no! Oh, bull. I fell down. Oh, he can fall down too. Okay. I didn't know he could fall down too. Hello? die plant. Oh, I got hit. There we go. Boop, boop, boop. Punch! Punch! Hell yeah. Throw the plant. Die, plant! Yeah. How many souls, man? Good lord. A lot of souls for Ray. I couldn't think of his name for a second. I was like, what's his name again? Ah, oh, the reds are the house. Okay. That's nice. Why are you over there? Ray seems strong as hell. Yeah, he's just a normal fighter. There we go. The race seems really cool. That means so serene. Let's see. Punch it, punch it, punch it. Can you turn around? There we go. I need. Is there levels in this? I wonder. That'd be cool if we can level and get upgrades. Another boss. Yep, another boss. Punch them when they're down? You can't exactly. I don't have the range like Ray does. Ow! Another one! Hell yeah! What the hell was that? Ah, oh, there we go. Like, what happened? Doesn't it normally go off by itself? You don't know how all of this started, do you? Well, no matter what happens, our best chance to survive with each other, let's go find Lorne. Let me see that, his ultimate ability. Oh, that was so cool! I enjoyed that. Let's play Ray. I wanna play some more. Let's play as Ray. Let's see what he does. Or she. He or she. Let's play some Ray. I don't want to finish yet. Go on. I'll save you. Who's here? What are you? Run away. Press and hold to charge rays. Neat. Okay, we're ready now. Is awesome! Hell yeah! Ray is fucking awesome, man! Ah, this is so cool! Super fun, man. great. It's super fun. They're both as fun for their playstyle, which is pretty good. But I like Ray more. So I've always liked the elements and everything. Fucking good. Okay, I need some. Ba-dum-bum. I need to grab more. Oop. Grab more. Sweet. Get rid of this. Da-da-da-da-da. This attack here is a calling, maybe? Calling people in? No, can't be. I don't hear any. Whoop, 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 whoop. Take my soul, baby! Thank you. There we go. Hell yeah. Elliot? Did you hear that? That was new. No. That was new. I don't think I heard that when I was playing as Elliot. Ooh. Interesting. This was so much fun. I really enjoyed this. I really love hack and slash games. They're one of my favorite types of games. I really enjoy this. I cannot wait till this is a full game. I'm super excited. Anyway, that is it for this game for now, until it comes out. But anyway, thank you all for watching, and everyone, stay amazing.